Nope, I never done any Botox or fillers. I have full control over all my facial muscles, but I also train them and have the power to not to move certain muscles and to move certain muscles.